let's find out if my D&D tab are gonna work.
Alright, we're starting like from scratch. Alright, so what's going on, guys? It's Trenton, I'm back with more Far Cry 5. Last place we left off was with Cheeseburger.
We just got him. D tab sick. So those are working now. Where's my boy at? Yeah! Hell yeah. Alright.
Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc. Just hold up my old man's house. Yep, me and Dad.
Alright. So, we're gonna head over to Herc. I know Herc is like a staple at this point to the game. Hey. I just want to see him so meek. Oh my god, he is so meek. I love him so much. Man, why can't I own a bear in real life? That's all I want. I want my own cheeseburger. I don't like that. Good work, team. God, I suck.
Be alert! Danger's coming! No! Stop the bear! Oh!
Nice. Perks. Run these last me carry more pelts. Is Zork's last name Drummond? It's a pretty cool last name. We're not even getting capped about that. It's a pretty cool last name. I like that. As I say, that match is not. If I had my round range the tiniest bit lower. What's up, buddy?
You a registered voter? Nah, don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there, Brian?
Ow! All right.
What's that? Hey, you're that sumbitch Dutch was going on about. Listen now. Well, ain't you got a bug up your ass? Go help my idiot son get my truck back.
Oh, snap! Please, Monkey King, who's our... I can't do this by myself. Ah, hey, man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing.
Not good.
Hurt my bear, dude? Oh, fuck, no. Where you at? Where you at? Dick.
I'm going to help.
Up you go, Mr. Deputy.
Welcome, dude.
All right, now.
Glad you're back, amigo. Oh, hey, man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming. Help me get my dad's truck back, man.
truck we have to go to get your truck back. Come on. Get on. Is that it? Do I have to blow that thing up?
Come on, man, get in!
Holy shit!
Got him.
Man, I've been praying on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the Bill Valentine's one, just to send me a sign, man, and they sent me you.
I'm pretty sure it's a helicopter.
Man, getting that truck, but it ain't gonna be easy. Damn, cult's got it, man. Well, I'll be honest with you, it all started when I tried to join them. I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, food, fine-ass females, and I mean, those are three things that I'm really all about.
There.
I mean, it seemed like one big party over there, you know? So I says, hey, Migos, where do I sign up? They said, sign up right here, friend. Then they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating. Turns out that means fucking. No alcohol and no wild out and partying, man. No thank you.
Yeah, see, I can't get down with that.
Fuck out of there, man.
A lot of fucks, man.
Unfortunately, though, I forgot my daddy's truck. He's been real butt sore since, so.
Wonder why.
You don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a nine-step plan to get this truck.
Much like my boy Robin Hood. Dear bitch.
God damn.
Face it. Yeah, first shot, first attempt. Don't even need any more. Oh, it ever takes me one arrow. Right, you little bastard running back at me. Shit, he didn't go down. Huh. Well, this is just depressing. I just punched the fucking beer. Hope you don't mind, ma'am. I'm just gonna do a bit of hunting. Oh, nice. Oh, hunting grizzly bears with your best buddy. I'm pretty sure it's illegal. Oh, you're not a grizzly bear. You're just black.
My granddaddy did a World War II and foreign prostitutes. You see that watchtower? Let's go fuck shit up.
It's a one in a million, right, that you'll find someone willing to sponsor you, you get popular enough that somebody will look at your content and say, yeah, we can sponsor that, you know, it'll be worth sponsoring, it'll be worth our money to sponsor you. And when you don't upload enough, right, that's another huge thing, right? If you don't upload enough, you don't have enough subscribers, it's not easy. This isn't at all like a pity thing, right? Like, if I put in the work, I'm certain I could do it. But the bottom line is this, right? Come on, let's go. Did I like down you and like reset you? But I will. Oh, he's waiting for the fire to go out, I think. But yeah, no, like you have to get lucky. As like all things involving becoming famous go, you have to be lucky. You have to offer something that no one else is offering. Cheeseburger, you just go ahead and go right over there.
Who's that?
I have a feeling he's like glitched out.
time for step four. Truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us.
Zipline, man. We gonna zipline in there. Sneak up on them like ninjas.
Wait, what now? But, yeah, no. So, at the end of the day, you know, it's hard to do something like this as a career. That's why I have the utmost respect to people who do manage to make a career out of this sort of thing. There's nothing I can do when he's slow. Yeah.
So that's like my little spiel, my little TED talk about, like, why I don't do this more frequently, more as a career option for myself.
Oh, hell yeah, man! We kicked ass! We like Rosencrantz and Guildenstern over here. Man, I love the theater. Okay, man. Truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us, too. It's all about the zipline, man. We gonna zipline in there, sneak up on them like ninjas.
Come on, then.
Fuck yeah, man! Oh, shit, stealth mode, right?
Yeah, that's my TED talk, my spiel about...
This is the shit, man!
Hey, yo. So, yeah, thank you for listening to this.
Feel that breeze on my tank.
What?
Get on, Ebert. Hold the snake.
Mission objective completed. Let's go.
I stepped away for 1 second, and Herc was like, ooh, woo, is for me. I get, like, you left it and it technically your dash up, but...
If that Monkey King could see us now, he would be so
also,
proud
fun
of
fact,
us,
Monkey King references the Asian legend of Wukong. It's an immortal, like, monkey that literally took, like, 20 different things to make him immortal, so he's immortal 25 times over.
Work, man. Hold on to
something.
Something
like that. I know he's, like, super insanely, like, immortal. I feel like I should have been driving. That's rough.
Another one? Shit, I don't know how much more I'm going to take.
I'm literally doing all the work for you. All you need to do is move that steering wheel so we don't crash.
Something, but you did good though. Gonna let you in on a little secret, man. I'm actually starting my own cult, and you are gonna be my first perky. That's what I call my flock. It's gonna be the cult of you, me, my cousin Sharky, and a bunch of smoking hot ladies, man.
Hell yeah.
I'm just gonna slam back brews and fucking rock it all the time, bro.
That just sounds like college. I wouldn't know, I never went to college. That seems like what college would be. Hey, what are you doing? Standing up. Hell yeah! Look at that, you old cranky bitch.
Would you look at that? Two peas in a goddamn pod.
I'll shoot you in the face.
Glad she's still in one piece. Well, deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking. Well, fine. Congratulations. You're my new campaign manager. And Junior's your responsibility.
Fuck yes.
Whoa.
Right, what's this say?
There's someone out there pretending to be a soldier.
I never pretended to be a soldier.
They are killing our brothers and sisters and putting this project in jeopardy.
Yeah.
I want this coward to know
here.
That they
it's
have my attention.
New campaign, man.
My hunters are coming for you. There's nowhere you can run.
Got a new job for you. You know what gerrymander is? Of course you don't. You're a regular American, just like me. It's boring. All right. Gerrymander in the...
Why am I always being hunted? Helicopter have guns on it?
Shouldn't have come for me. Should've run.
Who are you? I don't remember you.
The world is weak. Soft.
That's pretty disgusting.
We have forgotten what it is to be strong.
The herd. sacrifice!
Well done. Sacrifice the weak.
You know, I never really did mind Jacob's missions. I know there are people that like don't like them. I never really minded them.
Nice. We need to check those chairs. Stewing in their own filth for days. Walker, get some windows open.
Yes, sir.
Someone shut that music off.
Christ, it's Sully. When did they get him? Why are we even bothering with this? They're all dead.
Check them anyways.
Why am I all stuck on corpse duty? Holy shit! Oh,
what?
Fuck.
Live one. Walker, go to the truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Give me a hand, kid.
Eli, is this...
Yep.
You, sir, are the criminal.
To him, same as us. You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
Okay. We're bringing him back to the wolf's den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
What a bitch. Like, I'm practically carrying this entire game, and they're like, yeah, but Tammy's not gonna like this. Well, fuck that bitch. Like, oh my God, Skip.
Hey, what's up?
Also, how did they not recognize the rook immediately? I'm literally wearing the uniform, the rook uniform.
Used to stay up half the night partying.
The only parties you went to was your anime convention and VidCon parties, alright. Nice. $17,000 for all that.
Eli's been raving about you.
Nice. Alright, so where do I need to go? I need to speak to.
I never.
There are no uniforms I like outside of this one. Headwear. Let's see what we got for headwear. This one, Leitra says, you know why I stopped you, son? I'm gonna get this one, though. There we go. Again, Lily says, you know why I stopped you, son?
You look like shit.
Oh, love to talk, too.
But Eli needs a word with you.
Good to see you standing.
Been trying to track you down, deputy. Dutch speaks up.
Okay, okay. A group of whitetails was taken hostage up at the visitor center. I need you to get back.
Might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just like, fine. My buddy here told me the cult's been jamming Weedy's pirate radio. Two towers and a mobile.
Ain't no way he's still alive.
Get moving.
Hold up.
Jesus!
I just put 50 cal slug in the. What have you done to this man? He is dead. You just took a 50 cal round to his temple.
Can never have enough ammonium nitrate.
And he was like, nah, IBI.
Nah, he's not I. He's dead. Alright. I don't care. I really don't.
So, you met Eli. You're in good...
I don't know about all that. Is this supposed to not have a helicopter?
And now, he'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains.
I mean...
I'll still keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid.
Don't get me wrong, I don't really... I could afford the helicopter. I'm not buying a helicopter because I don't want to. I have no desire to spend any money right now. That's a truck. I might finish up this Eli. I just hang up.
I got eyes on you.
Man, I'm a bit tired.
The center's up ahead. I'm crawling with Peggy's. Be careful. Like I said before, if they spot you, they'll kill our people. So keep out of sight. There's a drain pipe nearby you can use to sneak up on them.
The fuck? If you know about this, then why have you not gone in here to, like, save her?
Nice and quiet.
More of us.
Devil's Drop. Jacob's on the warpath trying to find a wolf's den. If the Peggy's find us, we don't stand a chance. But if our guys don't give up the location, they'll be tossed off that cliff. All eyes, Depp. Devil's Drop's to the south of you. Inside the tunnel. Careful now. Roadblock up ahead.
All right. Have to be like more tactical.
Careful now. Roadblock up ahead.
I think it was expecting me to take like.
Shit. Looks like they took the whole tunnel. If you're crazy, take the front. If you're smart, head up top.
Whitetails. Keep your head on a swivel and an eye to the sky. Everyone's accounted for. That's the Whitetail way, Deb. Helping us take care of our own is gonna have a big impact on morale. Maybe even get some more folks to join up, too.
There we go.
Shit. I knew Tammy was wrong about you. Congratulations. You're one of us now. If you got time, I got more work. Come see me in the wolf's den when you're ready.
There we go. Put him straight to the floor.
Thank you.
The reason they call me the one shot wonder, hey, yo.
If you come across any others, you rescue them too. Don't let those goddamn Peggies take any more good folk.
Nothing that I want. So you know what that means. Oh no, cheeseburger! Probably gonna end this episode like here shortly. I don't know when I'm gonna end it. I just don't gonna end it shortly because I'm starting to get like way too tired that I can't even focus. So. Our voice is up here. What that means.
Your ass out of the Grand View. Good thing, too. You know, I can't wrap my head around how these same judges used to be regular wolves. How can scopolamine do this to them?
Okay, why do what? I refuse to hurt the dog. Bye-bye, doggy. Thank you all so much for watching. If you liked, remember to like, subscribe, and stay tuned for the next episode. Goodbye.